Well, you first met Oprah about 25 years ago.
You heard the joke, right?
What's the joke?
What's the joke?
If she married me, she could be Oprah Chopra.
Which would have worked.
God. Well, okay, so bouncing off
of that. There's a Stedman thing in the middle of that, yeah. too. And then your family.
Yeah. Well, so what's your relationship like with her today?
It's amazing. She's an amazing woman. She's an amazing person. She has integrity, authenticity. She knows how to relate to people.
Yeah.
She doesn't, you know, have a stuck-up attitude.
Right.
She's an amazing person.
She really